Good day, my wonderful people. How una day, my people? No be small matter. Wetin just dey unfold for inside the Ooni palace na something wey be say we no fit explain. So recently, my correct people, Olori Tobi, she don set the palace on fire. Yes, so she has shaking up the palace. Yes, the palace is on fire as Olori Tobi ex-boyfriend don storm Ooni palace seeking for KBAC's permission to marry Olori Tobi. My people, wahala no just dey finish for matter wey concern Tobi and KBAC. The humiliation wey be say they don give KBAC on top matter wey concern this Olori no be small. This ex-boyfriend of Olori Tobi, he no even get any single shame. He no get any atom of respect for KBAC because that's the only thing we go even push him to come to this length. My correct people, we just tire for the matter because we know say everything where they go on like this, so say no be something we be say anybody go fit just understand why the Oluwaseyi them say even they do waiting them they do. But right now, my correct people, the news be say this ex-boyfriend of Oluwaseyi Tobi been they tell Oluwaseyi Tobi say nobody appreciates her in the palace, that she just enter palace they waste her time. Say she dey waste her precious time to even dey think say KBAC go ever respect him. Say e no look like something wey dey possible. E no dey possible say KBAC go kukuma dey respect him because KBAC no get any single respect for her. Say na only Queen Naomi matter na in KBAC dey after. Na only Queen Naomi matter na in dey give KBAC the most joy. Yes, my correct people. So plenty people don already come out they talk and say KBAC he don already make quite a huge number of mistakes. Say KBAC no kukuma no waiting in they do anymore. Say everything will be say KBAC don't ever do. Say it can be like say he no come know his right nor left. Say Queen Naomi matter, he don't already make KBAC to go mentor because one minute the Oluwaseyi could do one thing. The next minute, they go end up, they do another one. Say, the dragon, he did too much. The dragon, he did quite obvious. Say, everything we been, they go on. Say, KBAC, in the lose ground already. KBAC, in done the vex already. This man, he is seeking for Tobi's, for KBAC's permission to marry Tobi. Say, since Tobi just they complain. Ever since she entered inside palace, KBAC no just they look out. You know they look her face at all. Say she is not respected enough for inside KBAC palace. So he wants to relieve Olori Tobi from any form of guilt. Yes, from any form of shame. Say in care about Olori Tobi. So he's not going to stand by and watch anyone humiliate her. Yes, my correct people, now make him to come out. Now they talk this one, give KBAC. Say KBAC should grant him the opportunity. Yes, grant him the opportunity to resolve things. Yes, no matter the length, we be say plenty people they go. Say they no really care. Waiting they want now for them to try their possible best to make sure say KBAC. Yes, it won't try in best to make sure say KBAC no gets any other thing to stop him. Yes, say making talk this one give KBAC. So KBAC, we know that majority of the things we be say they don't cause, say it has brought nothing but shame, my correct people. This is a serious case. This is a serious case where we say KBAC himself be no really no waiting in the do anymore. Yes, my correct people. This man we be say they call himself Tobi Ex. My people, from where in take they get morale, from where in take get morale to even enter KBAC palace without fear. See, you won't marry one of KBAC's wife. Say, make KBAC just free Olori Tobi. My people, I never see because all these things we just they go on right now, my correct people. It is an abomination. Yes, for a man to enter another man's home seeking for the man's permission to marry his wife. For where this kind of thing they happen. My people, now waiting with the hear All these ones where they go on right now, all these rumors where they fly around, say, Oluwaseyi Tobi don't already make arrangements with this man, not just to kukuma tell Kabiyesi, now they will keep them. My correct people, this is really a serious case. Yes, this is indeed a serious case that nobody should ever keep quiet about. So with everything where just they go on for inside Kabiyesi Palace, he never teach these Oluwis any single lesson. Yes, he never teach them any single lesson for them to stay out of Queen Naomi's way. Now, so drama or controversy, but I suppose my people, it is multiple. And it is not ever going to stop. Yes, it is not ever going to stop, my correct people. Till Kabiyesi use his whole hands to fight against any form of trouble, where we say these Oluwis then they bring enter in palace. Yes, everything we've been just they go on for inside Kabiyesi Palace, it's all playing out as cinema. Yes, it's just they play out cinema. So this is what Kabiyesi himself they face for inside the palace. Yes, the humiliation. Kabiyesi is no longer being respected as the king that he is. Yes, now waiting this Oluwa is being caused because they have made people to lose respect for Kabiyesi, because Kabiyesi brought in women that doesn't have any class at all. He brought in women that do not even have any single concern for him, women that do not care at all whether things goes wrong or not, women that are only after their own pocket, women that are after fame, and they have gotten it already, but they want more, but all that they are aching for is not being given to them. Yes. Nobody is respecting them like before, nobody cares, and they keep getting really bad. They keep feeling really bad over everything. But you see this drama right there, you see all this game that they are playing, my correct people. It is just the beginning, because they will definitely suffer for the consequences of their action, for everything we say they don't do. My people, they all will pay for it, because this is just the beginning. They all are making excuses. Yes, they all are making excuses, but all their excuses is never going to give them what they want. Mama Tadenika will always be few steps ahead of them. Likewise, Kabiyesi. So this one will be say, Oluwi Tobi don't send her ex message to come make Kabiyesi. They feel like say, he is a mistake, my correct people. To make Kabiyesi feel like Kabiyesi does not know what he's doing. Yes, my correct people, that is actually her main motive. But my people, the truth to the matter be say, whatever plan will be say the enemies then plan for Queen Naomi, every evil plan against Queen Naomi is going to be shattered to pieces. Queen Naomi's hands are clean, therefore the enemies will never be able to penetrate. The enemies will never be able to stop Queen Naomi. They can never be able to challenge her as well. So Oluwi Tobi, if she thinks say na this man we go be the person we go forgive him, join, make she kukuma follow him they go and let Kabiyesi go completely, because the headache we be say she don't give Kabiyesi, that one is enough already. Yeah, so make she go face this her man where she thinks they go forgive him joy, and leave Kabiyesi and Queen Naomi alone. So let her continue to be planning. Plenty people don't talk and say, Oluwi Tobi, the only reason we make him even bring this man enter for inside palace now just to make Kabiyesi jealous. To know if Kabiyesi is going to have any change of heart, but the way Kabiyesi take react, it is very obvious. Say Kabiyesi no send them at all. Say anything where she won't do, she is free to do. Yes. Anything which she won't do in her life, she is free to do so. He is not going to, you know, force her to stay inside of the palace. My correct people, now so we take the hear of this matter. How una take the see and make una follow us, chook mouth for inside the matter down the comments below. See una for another to read. Thank you all and remain blessed. Bye bye.